Fridge. Yeah, good morning. How are you? So you mean Boko Haram started 2006? Then 2009.
But before then, they had listen. The leader, I think, as it 2003, they kept carrying him up and down to Abuja. You remember Yusuf? Do you know the general Obasanjo? When he was doing his thing, the preaching, when he preached, SSO will carry him, take him to Abuja, detain him 1 or 2 days, and release again. You know, when somebody
says, that means his preaching was not peaceful.
Yes, that was beginning now. Since 2001, he started 2001, the radical preaching. He started in 2001. He started in 2001. And like at that time, having God, he only had this Amajiris, this small of the children. So that one, he wouldn't, why would he do him? No, nothing, no. Nothing.
Okay, but no evidence that time.
No evidence.
Nobody was planting seeds.
Exactly.
Indoctrinating people mentally.
Exactly.
So he was sowing seeds.
In that time, they will carry him to. They will carry him to Abu Dhabi.
No evidence.
But the activities of those ones, Al-Majid and the
is even worse.
Nobody was happy about this. But they are still going to catch him.
Okay, no evidence.
That's why he kept doing this thing until 2009. You know that the man has already equipped himself with weapons.
With guns?
Yeah, that was a war now. Plus the one that they'll go and get police, any policeman on duty, they'll go and overpower him and carry the gun.
They were killing innocent people.
He has already enough stuff in his warehouse.
Oh, he has gotten enough arsenal.
And was still trying to look for something that will prop the fight.
Okay, well, trying to look for what
the police. That's what they're looking for.
Okay, they're looking for something to trigger so that they can test trigger.
That's the best word.
And that means what I'm saying is that because Babangida ran from Lagos because of Gideon Oka, who planned a very one of the most bloody coups. He's from Benue State.
Yeah, I know.
They say he's a very intelligent military man. But the man will have succeeded. But he say, I want to take out Sokoto and Maiduguri. The way to do this is 1804. This guy now borrow back and shake here. Ah, God, Nigeria. We don't waste blood for Nigeria.
Oh, God.
We don't waste blood. We don't kill
you. You heard of what happened 3 days ago?
No, I don't hear what happened 3 days
ago. So much, 70 people, soldiers, our brothers,
killed. 70 soldiers were killed.
That's what those.
That's what I hear. When they say 70, go pass.
Paper, I say TBC say 47. Another paper, I think, was it Vanguard?
The president. 50. Now tell the lies. Tell the lies, go away. Tell the lies.
They won't say 70.
Yes,
so they say 70.
No, what they do is that, you see, just truly in America, if 25 people die, America report 2 people died. So the doctor, the doctor news all over the world.
Okay.
The global thing, you know why? They don't want to overheat the
policy.
Yeah. You know, if you tell the real truth, if anybody tell you, say, everybody has an expiring date, women and children never be sleep. I just told you now, I said, my friend, doctor, if you drop on that program, pray, ghost king could go up here. You understand? The truth. It will be Tauga. Nobody will hear
that. No, the truth is bitter.
We are lying.
Thank you.
Safe trip, sir.
Thank you.
It is well.
Thank you. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
It is very well. Anywhere you are, it will be well.
Amen.
Thank you, sir.